Hello everybody, it's Bubba, a.k.a. Charles. I'm going to try these noodles here. I've heard a lot of hype about the hot spicy noodle challenge and all here over the months. And I've done actually one hot noodle challenge before, but I've heard this one's supposed to be pretty hot too or something like that. So, we're going to give it a whirl here. I'm getting some water to boil, so we'll see. Here we go. They say waiting for boiling water is like watching paint dry. Okay, now it is time to open the package and put it in my boiling water. Woo-hoo-hoo, yeah, ramen. I have my bowl I got from the Asian store, so I can put ramen in. Yeah, it's a nice big bowl. Get into my belly. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Some wholesome goodness. Getting ready to get my grub on. All right. Now it's time to get to adding some spicy. Add the ching chong pao, ancient Chinese secret, or Japanese or Korean, whatever it is. All right, there's that. One package down. Now let's see if we can do this other one. Here we go. Time to mix it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now it's all nice and mixed up ready to eat. Well, the final product in hand. Bon appetit. Damn, I should be using my chopsticks. Well, there's a little kick to it. It's not bad, not a bad kick. But I can handle it. Yeah, the first time I did a spicy noodle challenge was a while back. It was me and two other. And I knew it was going to be hot. I used chopsticks, but I went to town on it. So I'm thinking the other one I did was a hell of a lot hotter than this. But this has got a little kick to it, and at least it tastes good too. So I get best of both worlds right here. So I get to enjoy it, and with a kick. Now this is gonna make me want to go to I think it's the Japanese restaurant that my girlfriend and I go to about 15. So miles away, and she has like the spicy seafood ramen, and she'll adjust it to what she likes. She's not real spicy eater, but she likes that with a little kick on it. Myself, I'll have the beef ramen, I think it is, with extra beef and the special hot sauce on the side. We both do it that way so we can mix it as hot as we want. And get some good stuff there. It's about, I want to say, $12 to $16 for the bowl. Can't remember exactly, but it's worth it. It's good stuff. It's tasty, so yeah. Oh, I was just informed it's like $10, $11, really. Not if I get extra beef. So, there's my little, I don't know, what do you want to call it, review or mukbang or little grub session, whatever you want to call it. For me, it's just a little bit of entertainment and trying to, you know, see what YouTube's all about and have have a little bit of fun. Anyway, like, subscribe.
Maybe.
Maybe not. If you do, sweet. If not, oh well. Better luck next time, huh? And peace and fish grease.